Met a girl named Macy. I had sex with her all day, but she was dyslexic, so I ended up doing the YMCA.